Now the crowd is on its feet for the gold medal bout in the men's freestyle 66 kilogram division. Out come the finalists. Sushil Kumar of India in the red. And Tatsuhiro Yonemitsu of Japan in the blue. The record of Kumar, he's beaten them all. Everyone that's come his way, he has been able to send packing, including Sahin and Kanatarov. Great performances as well by Yonemitsu. Had to overcome Veranas Garcia and Hazanov in the semi-final. The referee for this gold medal bout is from Finland. So the gold medal bout is underway, and from India in the red, Sushil Kumar, and in the blue, from Japan, Tatsuhiro Yonemitsu. What will the tactics be? Will one of them attack early to establish dominance, or will they stand off warily for a while? Will one plan to wear the other down, even if it goes the distance, the full three periods? Sushil Kumar, the Beijing bronze medalist, third Olympic Games now, the world champion of 2010, in the red. An attack, a leg attack from Yonemitsu, and he will score the first point of this gold medal bout. Yonemitsu of Japan, the world silver medalist in 2011, and the Asian Games champion of 2010, in the blue. 26 years old, 3 years younger than Kumar. The whistle has gone. Kumar is a railway worker in India. And a Yonemitsu in the armed services. So whoever can win this gold medal, it is going to be a crowning glory for them. Yonemitsu is very mobile, but don't be deceived by Kumar, who looks just slightly the bigger, as much as they have both made the same weight. Yonemitsu with that first point on his way to a win in this first period, unless Kumar can respond now. Kumar comes forward, leading with the right leg. Goes for the throw, but it's too late and ineffective anyway. So a one-point victory in the first period to Tatsuhiro Yonemitsu. Weren't too many scoring shots, and that was one of them from Yonemitsu. Single leg attack and able to come behind and then put the cinch around the waist in place for 1 point, and 1 point only, but that was enough. So now Sushil Kumar, the Beijing bronze medalist, going for gold here, both guaranteed of at least a silver. But Kumar down a period. A good view from above of the positions of the hands as they reach across towards the shoulder, just feeling and waiting. But here's another leg attack and a lift from Yonemitsu, and he brings the Indian down on his back. That should score. It does score 3 points. Now Yonemitsu from behind. Can he turn his opponent for more points? No, he can't. The whistle goes. But that huge lift, a tremendous move, brought Kumar down on his back in a position of danger, all right. So Kumar trailing here with only a minute remaining. And now he tries to impose himself on his opponent, but can't do it. And they'll go back to the center. 1 point to Kumar. Down 3-1. But still strong. Yonemitsu took the first period. He leads in the second. He's on his way to goal. But Sushil Kumar has other ideas. Hasn't given up yet. Comes forward. Needs to establish some dominance here and produce the throw of a lifetime. The throw, or in only 15 seconds, he's going to have to do some quick work. Comes forward, but Yonemitsu is now defending. He keeps moving away. Keeps extending the distance between them. There's only seconds remaining here. And the gold medal goes to Japan, to Tatsuhiro Yonemitsu. Tatsuhiro Yonemitsu of Japan takes the gold medal, and Sushil Kumar of India will have to settle for the silver. It was a mighty throw midway through the second period, where Yonemitsu proclaimed his dominance. A brilliant throw, a spectacular throw, a thrill for the crowd who are here to see it. And Sushil Kumar, who certainly gave a good account of himself, just couldn't withstand that technique of Yonemitsu and the strength to lift him. So for Japan, a very welcome gold medal in the London Olympic Games. Japan winning three gold medals in the women's freestyle, but the men hadn't been able to help with a gold medal until now. So Tatsuhiro Yonemitsu will be a huge favourite with the Japanese supporters here in London today, and he's going to go for a ride on the coach's shoulders, I think. They're going to carry him from the XL Arena with broad smiles. Always very strong support for Japan, and everyone in the stadium acknowledging the Olympic champion, the Olympic gold medalist in the 66-kilogram division of the men's freestyle wrestling. He'll be a hero in Japan, that's for sure. Tatsuhiro Yonemitsu, the 26-year-old. He is the Asian Games champion, but at world level, look at this lift, and it brings Kumar down and rolls him on his shoulders. Worth every point. And that's the way you want to win a gold medal. Wild celebrations. These wrestlers maintain the grip on their emotions so firmly until the bell declares who has won and who has lost. So the gold medalist will leave the arena now and prepare for the victory ceremony. Still to come, the two bronze finals and gold final in the 96 kilogram division to bring down the curtain on the London Olympic wrestling.